must do to bring us right down the middle of the sea. The TARDIS is perfectly capable of floating, you know.
Where are we exactly?
Oh, England, undoubtedly.
Ah, you can tell by the weather and the white cliffs.
You always seem to land on this planet.
No, it's always England. I think by the hammering the TARDIS has got, you've gone and spiked it.